Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'll be showing you how to install Snort in your PC and run it properly without any error, without any bugs, and in short time. Guys, I will be providing you one file also for that, and please look carefully each and every steps, then only your work will be going to success. And guys, at first I want to tell that this is not used to give us latest version by monthly or yearly, or I can say in 6 months you will be not getting any type of video that will show this type of interface, this type of version. I have already searched in YouTube, many videos are fakes also, and many videos have just wasted my time. And guys, you will be looking some process related to this only, but I will be going to show you the live proof also, how I have run my software and how you will be going to success. And guys, I will going to the process, just looking carefully, just click on this wait. I will be giving you the link over here. You can see that it's not network intrusion detection and prevention system. I think you have got the idea what is it about. And after that you will see this interface. And guys, don't worry, just click on this download. After going to this download, you will be getting this file. Okay, this is not 2.9.17 installer in x86.exe. you just install this file at first. After that you will be going here. You can see here guys, here are some files which are not enabled. We have to sign in for this, and just click on sign in. Okay, let the previous file to install, and after that going to sign in, you have to create one account. You can click on sign up here. You can see here, click on sign up, and after that keep your Gmail and keep your any password here. Just write same password here and click on agree to Snort license. And after that click on Snort users, and after that verify. After verifying, just click on sign up. After clicking in sign up, you will be getting a mail here. And guys, after going to mail, just you can see here no reply, address is snort.org has sent this mail, and just confirm in your mail. I have already done it, so I will not be doing again and again. After that, when you will be going just confirming your email, I need to tell you that you have to download this software also. This go to winp.org, this will link, I will be giving this link, WinCAP, and go to this download, click on download, and just download the latest version. You can see here version 4.1.3. The total things, I have told you two things to download right now. Okay, the first thing I have shown you here, wait, the first thing you have to download, sorry, I have clicked on documents, click on download. Yeah, you go over here, just download this at first. After then download this WinCAP. After that you have to download some rules. After that you have to sign in for getting this zip file. Okay, just click on sign in. After going sign in, you just keep the previous detail which you have given for sign up. Just click on sign in, and after sign in you will be getting this page. Okay, and after that you have to just download here. You can see here it's not version 2.9, and we have downloaded just version 2.9.70, right? And it is comes under 2.9, so we're not going to version 3. Okay, and guys, by looking this video, you can download or install any type of Snort version. The logic is same over there. And guys, after that you just download this latest one. Okay, the total things you have to download is one, first download this, after that WinCAP, after that just scroll down and just download this, and you have to install this. Okay guys, after downloading this, just install this Snort, don't run it, just install and keep it. And after that just install this WinCAP, and step 3, you have to go and extract this file. Okay, and I will be showing you the extracted file over here. And guys, you can see here, where is my download page? Wait, I will be showing you here. Yeah, download page is here. Now, so look here, it's not rules, it's snapshot 2983. It is the latest one, and just click, double click here. You have to extract this, guys. You have to just extract with OpenWrt. You can extract file with this ZipRare, or you can use BreeZip for extract. After extracting, you can see here is some rules. You have to replace these rules with the main file. And main file, how you will get, I will be showing you here. After installing of that snort.exe file, after installation of this file, this one file, you will be getting this in your local disk. Go to your local disk. After going to local disk, you can see here snort folder, it has came, and just double click on it, and you will see the rules here. Okay, and this one is my this PC installed rules, the software containing rules, and this is my zip file. Don't be confused on this. Just copy from the zip file, copy here, and just paste over this blank space and click on paste. After clicking on paste, you will getting replace all the file. Just click on that and this rules will be replaced. I'm not doing because I will be getting much more time. I will be consuming much more time to explain you all. So I am not doing this process again and again. Otherwise the video will be going much more longer. And guys, after that, just forget this. Just minimize this. After that, you go to etc. After going to, it's not, look carefully. Local disk say it's not, then etc. After going to etc, you just double click here, it's not. You can see here, this code will not be similar, which I will be giving you here. Wait, you have to replace this is not, okay? This is not and configure. This is my file. I will be providing this file to you. This file will save your, I think, half an hour or 1 hour, it will save you. Just copy from here and just paste over this. You can see the file name, okay? It's not config and all. The same file I will be giving you, providing you. Just copy this. After copying this, just come over here. Inside is not etc. Just paste over here. After pasting, replace. It will show you the replace option, then replace. And guys, please open with Notepad++ or open with this Sublime Text, because it will show you the numbers, okay? The code numbers, it will show you. Then only you will be getting easy. And after that, you just go to step one. Here is some problem, you have to change here, otherwise you will not be getting anything proper. Guys, for getting your IP address, you have to put IP address in line number 45. You can just type IP config, and after that you go down IPv4 address, okay? And here is your IP address, okay? Just copy and paste over here this IP address, and that's /keep/24, okay? And guys, you will be getting many more videos that they are just resolving line by line. And it will be consuming lots of time of yours. Okay guys, and after that, two things I want to show you, that you have to look properly in your video PC. Wait, I will find this, like, it will take less time. White list. I was getting this bug, but you will not be getting this bug after replacing this file. Guys, you can see here in, I think it comes under rules file. Rules file, you will be seeing here the whitelist, okay? You can see here, this is the whitelist, the path whitelist should be same. Just check once if you have installed any new version, okay? If you have installed any new version, just check it this, and after that, blacklist, right? Yeah, blacklist. Please save these two folders files, is it there or not? After that, you just go back here. And you have to change your IP address, right? You just change your IP address, that's it guys. You will not be getting any error after this. I have just provided you this file. And after that guys, wait a bit. First step is not configuration. You have to just replace inside etc, okay? Inside etc, you just replace. After replacing, go back. And after that, go to rules. After rules, go to this local. You can see here guys, this is the local rules, okay? And I have just edited here already. I have kept the things we have to keep already. You can see here guys, these are the three lines I have put it over here. You don't have to do anything, just copy from here and just replace over here, okay? Just paste over here, it will just replace. And after that guys, the work is done. Now we have to run our It's not okay. This is the main thing, you will be again facing the problem. So look it carefully. I have done your work so easier. Just go to your start and click on command prompt and run as administrator. After running as administrator, guys, one thing, don't forget to install WinCAP, otherwise it will not be going to run anything. Two things you have to install, and one thing I have shown you, this WinCAP you have to install, and install this is not one. At first only install these two, otherwise you will be facing problem. And guys, I will be showing you how to configure the further process and run it. Then go to start and click on command prompt and click on write and run as administrator. After running as administrator, just keep this path, okay? I think everyone has this path. If you can write cd space c, that double quote, I think, I don't know what to say, and this backslash is not, then I have given the path. You can see over here and just click on enter. You can see here it's not bin, it has gone inside the it's not folder, inside the bin folder. After that, write it's not space dash capital B to check the version. Okay, now we can see here there is not version is here, version 2.9.17. okay, and guys, and now only I want to say you that if you are getting any error after this also, that is not wait, yes, n-o-r-t, it's not space dash and w. After clicking this, you can see here I have got 6 address, you can see here. And guys, now only I will to just inform you that if you are getting not this, you are not getting this, then please reinstall, uninstall your WinKey app and again reinstall. I have faced this problem, so I am sharing to you. And after reinstalling the WinKey app, just go over here and after that just type this command. Okay, type this command will just configure. This is the configuration process. That please click on enter after typing this command. You can see over it. I think you can see this text clearly. I don't have to just explain or pronounce it again and again. You can see here this one was the command. Don't put these two command. Okay, I'll just close this. Only these two command is important. Just type and look guys, there is not successfully validated the configuration and it's not existing, sorry for that. And after that, this is the main thing, you will not be getting this completely. This was the main process, okay, to configure. We have successfully done, and after that this is the last process. You can see here it's not dash this two, right guys? I want to share you this, that this is the two, the network it will overlap the network and it will go to another network. You can see over here, you can just change this value and put over there also if you are not getting the proper. Okay, I have just checked with three also, I have checked with three, I have checked with four, or I have checked with one also over here. Okay, and in my PC it ran in two, and just I will just use this, click enter. After that you can see guys, the process is running on, and you can see over here the process is going to is going in with the flow. Wait a bit, it will take little bit time, and you can see the whole process over here, right? And guys, you can see over here, if you are just getting stuck in this process, then you can just change this. Okay, you can just change this value. My work has been going done successfully, you can see over guys. And wait, I will show you what is it for. I open my this. Okay, I'll just go to new tab. Look here, the new tab, after going to new tab it has shown much more that. And after that I will go to this dollar rate. Okay, dollar rate Nepal. Now again you can see this, all the, when I used to go to any other website or any web browser, it will give this information. It will just go like this. Okay guys, if you are not going to any website and anything, you will not getting this type of things over and over. It will just stuck in one place only. Okay guys, thank you so much guys, and please subscribe my channel. I will be giving all the links in description. Please go over there and download from there, and you can enjoy this. Thank you.